2012-2013 award-winning Navasota High School Diamondettes. Diamonettes are under the field direction of Lieutenant Jordan Rodriguez, Lieutenant Colonel Gracie Moe, Lieutenant Colonel Allison Carroll, Social Officer of the Week is Brandon Fessler, Diamondette of the Week is Taylor Torres. The Spirit Award this week goes to Diana Diosdado. The Diamondettes are under the direction of Mrs. Nicole Phillips. The Diamondettes will perform a jazz routine to Soul Bossa Nova. Please enjoy the show. As always, the Diamondettes would like to thank everyone for their continued support throughout the year. Go Rattlers! Now, ladies and gentlemen, for this portion of your halftime entertainment, Navasota High School is about to present the Navasota Rattler Marching Band. The 2012-2013 Marching Band is led on the field tonight by drum major Trey Reed. This week, our band captains have voted to recognize a hard-working section. This week, it is the saxophone section. Band member of the week is Heather Lowry. Congratulations, Heather! For tonight's halftime entertainment, we bring to you a portion of our 2012 contest show, Race to the Exosphere. Sit back as we take you into the class.
On a Saturday!
collection this evening is from Moulin Rouge. We hope you enjoy it. One day I'll fly away. Navasota Rattler Marching Band! Dedication to the program. Thanks for your support and go Rattlers!